wabarakatuh. Halo everyone, my name is Mutiara. Today I am cooking firecracker.
The ingredients: meatballs, salt, chili, sugar, garlic, shallot, butter, and last oil. The first step is to add the oil in the pan, and then add shallot, garlic, and chili. Step up in. And then salt until cooking. Then add peanut butter egg, salt, and sugar. And stir until evenly distributed. And add the meatballs and continue to stir. Until the seasoning are absorbed. Don't forget to taste. If it's cooked, and then let it. the firecracker's meatball is finished.
It's really easy and simple, guys.